Alright, I found the bug. Alright, we need a third variable. Dim total price as double. Okay? Now, total price equals square foot. Price equals this total. Okay? This total times 0.07. So this would be changed. Total price. Same thing here. Now in the end, we need to combine these two values. So total price equals price plus total price. And in the end, total price, okay? Now, I'm quite sure this will work. Let's just find out. Okay? Type in 10 and 10. The answer should come out to be 535.